There's only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Perez.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and... somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Accumulating some wear on the MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. car in front is 2.0 seconds. Tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Lando is in the pits. Lando in the pits. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're leading our teammate by 3.2 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. Teammate behind is 3.8 seconds. As things stand, we'll be 6th in the championship. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
It's a performance that our Portuguese Grand Prix winners can be justifiably proud of. And I'm sure there'll be celebrations tonight. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Thomas. He did a great...
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You really cut your way through the field today. What was your You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Great. Well, that's everything.